Dakin, undefeated in 15 fights, would like to challenge the new